Sociologists are in general agreement the dynamics of a city are highly conducive to crime. When a person is forced to live in a world where overcrowded sidewalks and the continual sound of traffic prevent even a brief moment of repose, an emotional retaliation will eventually happen. Feelings of importance. If the death of others becomes a means to that end, tragedy follows.